morning, St. Mary's Junior Senior High School. I'm Abby.
And I'm Grace.
Interior announcements. Attention junior high students, there is a track sign-up sheet in Mr. Vanderbilt's room. Please sign up by the end of this week.
Junior High Band and Choir concert is next Monday at 7 p.m. Students need to be in the music room by 6:30 p.m.
Students who plan on competing in more than one sport in the spring need to complete a dual sport form. Forms are in the office and need to be returned to Mr. Johnson by Friday, February 26th. Spring sports practices will begin on February 29th.
We didn't have highlights for the girls' game versus Osage yesterday, so today we will show you those amazing highlights. The basketball team will play Centralia on Friday.
Wrestling regionals are on Friday in Rossville at 2 p.m. and Saturday at 10 a.m. Suburban will leave Friday at 12:15 and Saturday at 8:45.
And now off to me with the weather. Good morning, St. Mary's Junior Senior High School. I am your weathercaster today, and it is currently 59 degrees outside. And by 4 o'clock, it'll be 77 degrees, so maybe it's a good time to turn off all those Xbox consoles and go outside and play some football.
Dominic, what are you doing outside?
Back to you guys. Thanks, me. FCCLA members that qualify for state, please bring your $40 in by tomorrow.
There's a book club meeting today during seminar in the library.
There's an FBLA meeting tomorrow during seminar as well.
Today's lunch is French toast sticks, sausage links, potato roasters, juice, and syrup.
Hey, Abby.
Yeah.
Did you know penguins do not have knees and this is why they waddle?
I did not know that, but that actually explains a lot.
Yeah.
But did you know that snails can sleep for 3 years at a time?
I'd like to sleep for 3 years at a time.
Yeah, me too. Random shout out to Corey Gomez.
Thanks for watching.
And on behalf of Bridge Broadcast,
have a beautiful Thursday.